Hello everyone, my name is Shalini and welcome back to my channel. If you're wondering what are these glasses, they don't work. They are just for fashion. So welcome back guys. In today's video, I'm going to show you my morning routine. So I've been getting up really early in the morning, 5:30, 6:30, 7:30 tak main uth jati hu. And this was always on my 2020 goals to get up early in the morning. And so far, for the past 2 weeks, I was able to achieve it. और उम्मीद करते हैं कि आई बी एबल टू मेंटेन इट. सो आई विल टेल यू सीक्रेट गाइस, आई डोंट ड्रिंक कैफीन आफ्टर 12 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग. चाय कॉफ़ी कुछ नहीं लेती और बहुत ही रेयरली मैं कॉफ़ी या चाय लेती हूँ सुबह भी. एंड दैट इज़ रियली हेल्प्ड माय स्लीप साइकिल. सो दैट्स माय सीक्रेट फॉर यू ऑल. एवरी सिंगल डे इज़ नॉट द सेम, बट कुछ ऐसी रूटीन वाली चीज़ें होती हैं जो मुझे करना पसंद है, जैसे सुबह उठना, मी टाइम, गोइंग फॉर अ वॉक विद लियो, प्लेइंग विद लियो, pampering myself, working out, having my ACV water, talking to my parents, and the list is endless guys. So this is one such routine of mine. This is my morning routine. So without further ado, let's begin with today's video. It's 6:47 in the morning. I got up at 5:30 in the morning. I know I've been getting up really early in the morning. Anyway, so the plan for today is that I need to wear a bra. First of all, I'm not wearing any bra. And then brush my teeth, take Leo for a walk. Usually my dad takes Leo for a walk. Let's see if they are gone already. If not, then I will take Leo for a walk. So chalo shuru karte aaj ka walk. Okay, let's change in 3, 2, 1. So this is what I'm wearing. I forgot to make my bed. I'm gonna do that right now. Hey guys, इतनी सुबह उठने के बाद भी हम लोग लेट हो चुके हैं क्योंकि पापा लियो को ऑलरेडी घुमाने ले गए हैं. It's 6:30 in the morning. It's such a beautiful morning though. Look at the weather, it's so beautiful. So the mask is off. Okay, someone commented on my previous vlog that they really like the front yard of my house. So this is what the front yard looks like. There are a lot of plants, okay, and I have some plants beside me. There is Magga also. So this is not me, okay? This is all because of my mom. She loves gardening, she loves plant, she loves to water them, take care of them, and she has a collection of plants. You know, she was telling me she has like plants which are like 10 years 12 years old, which is amazing to me. So yes, my mom loves gardening, you can say that. This is a plant which I've never seen before. I think this is a brand new plant. So this is my ACV water which I'm making. 1 tablespoon of ACV with madar, then 1 glass of water, pinch of salt and haldi. Cheers! So refreshing. पहले मुझे ACV का taste बिल्कुल भी अच्छा नहीं लगता था, but now I really like it. It has lot of health benefits also. It's really good for your gut, for your digestion, lowers the blood sugar level, insulin को maintain करने में help करता है. अगर आप कोई प्रकार का medication ले रहे हैं ना, then I would suggest you to consult your doctor कि आप medication के साथ साथ ACV ले सकते हो या नहीं. Always do your research before in taking any sort of product or applying any sort of product on your face.
Papa, say hi.
Hello.
What do you want, Leo? खेलना है, चलो खेलते चलो. Give it to me. Go fetch it. यहाँ पे सिर्फ ट्रीट के लिए आते हो तुम, है ना लियो?
Hey guys, done with my workout. I did not film much of it क्योंकि मैं already दिखा चुकी हूँ. Today was my leg day. I also did some floor exercising. And now it's time to like chill for 10 minutes and then I will take shower.
Okay, now I'm gonna quickly remove my nail paint. बहुत ही गंदा दिख रहा है वो. And I was able to grow nails during this quarantine. Amazing. And then I will take shower.
So taking shower and I'm not at all naked.
I'm wearing a towel, let me go change it. 3, 2, and 1. So I'm wearing a bralette right now. Iske upar mujhe ek shirt bhi dala hai. I'm also wearing PJs, which you guys cannot really see. So I do prefer bralettes over bra because so much air can pass through this and they are so much more comfortable. Some of them are like truly, honestly. So I'm still in the washroom because I need to do and start my skincare routine and start with the washroom itself because we have our cleansing products here. So I'm going to be using Mamaearth Coco Face Wash with coffee and cocoa for skin awakening. This is paraben free, silicon free, dermatologically tested, suits all skin type. This also helps in balancing the pH of your skin. So yes, you guessed it right, I'm working with Mamaearth again in today's video. I like Mamaearth as a brand because this is a PETA certified brand. All of their products are cruelty free products and they are chemical free products. They are made with natural ingredients and also this is a plastic positive brand, that is, they recycle more plastic than they produce. So little bit more about this face wash, guys. This is their 100ml of face wash and the price of this is 249 rupees. And let me just open it and grab some. This much is enough. Can you see it has a gel-like consistency? It smells like coffee and the color it has is also of coffee. So let me wash my face. See, I told you this much is enough. So I'm going to wash my forehead, my nose, my cheeks, my neck. So you guys already know that I've been skipping coffee lately, so this is the only coffee that my skin is gonna have today. That's the joke I just thought of that day, but it's true. Okay, washed my face. I'm gonna be using my face towel to pat dry my skin. I always separate my face towels with my body towel and my hair towel. And I'm also gonna scrub my lips. So this is what my face looks like after washing my face. My skin feels very, very cleansed and it doesn't feel dehydrated at all. So this is a hydrating face wash and it is a mild face wash. Apart from Coco Face Wash, this Mamaearth Coco range also has two other products in it. That is Mamaearth Coco Face Scrub with coffee and cocoa for rich exfoliation and Mamaearth Coco Face Mask with coffee and cocoa for skin awakening. I'm so sorry, the dabba is very, very ganda because I've already started using this. You all know that how much I love Mamaearth C3 Face Mask. This is one of my top used face masks of the year. I think I'm on my third dabba of it. I love face masks in general. They really like calms my skin and suits my acne prone sensitive skin. But I'm also very particular about face wash, so I've already started testing and trying this. And let me show you the texture of this Mamaearth Coco Face Mask first. The texture so much reminds me of chocolate and coffee mousse. If you have ever tried that, you know what I'm talking about. And it smells divine. It smells like coffee and cocoa. The texture is very mousse like texture. And then there is face scrub. So this is what the texture of the face scrub looks like. They do have small beads in it. You all know that I don't like to scrub my face every single day. I would scrub my face the day I will use facial razor. Okay, I'm in love with the face wash. I will continue to use that. So that was the Coco range by Mamaearth. This range is infused with cocoa and coffee, which are antioxidants. And if you're planning to buy this product, this is available at Mamaearth, Amazon, and Nykaa. And I do have a coupon code for Mamaearth.in, that is Shaleen2020. You can use this coupon code and you will get 20% off. I will also provide a list of my favorite products from Mamaearth, taki aapko thoda help ho jaye. I will start doing this for brands in general, so check the description box. Now we need to get out of this washroom because my lips are getting chapped. Let's go do the skincare now. Okay, first thing first, apply some lip balm. Back it up with some lip tint or lipstick. And some rose water. I'm going to apply some Edafin gel on my acne. Oh, this is a big one. Or Cow Mango Shalini. And to moisturize my face, I'm going to use this AHA BHA gel. And lastly, I'm going to use some sunscreen. Always pat your sunscreen on your face, like press it properly. And this is what my skin looks like. So happy with my skincare. I'm also going to show you what I'm wearing. Mere ghar ke kapde. And this is what I'm wearing.
So I'm here at my workstation because I need to checklist my to-do list, which I made last night. Usually I make my to-do list a day before filming a video, for a video particularly. जब मैं video film करती हूँ ना, मुझे उसके लिए to-do list लगता है, so that I won't miss out any point. So I'm so glad that I was able to cover most of it. Okay, done filling up my YouTube wala notebook. Now it's time for brunch. We will make some salad. Let's go. So to make my salad, these are all the ingredients which I'll be needing. Dahi, onion, cucumber, tomato, this is crushed nariyal, peanuts jo ki thode se jal gaye hain, theek hai koi baat nahi, and namak swad anusar. See, this salad was so easy to make. I'm going to enjoy this with chole and chawal which my mom made while watching some TV series. Uske baad we are going to enjoy some poro pitha. So khana khate khate I'm going to watch this TV series on Netflix. This is a Korean drama. This is my second or third Korean drama which I'm watching. But isme koi audio English mein nahi hai. They are speaking in Korean language, but they have subtitles English mein, so I was able to understand it. It is called The King and the Eternal Monarch. It's a pretty interesting Korean drama. It's about parallel universe, two different lives, and same people exist in parallel universe, and about the king and how he was able to transfer from one universe to another universe because of this chadi he has. I cannot really pronounce the name of that chadi. It's a very complicated name. Anyway, it's a pretty interesting series and it's a romantic Korean drama and I love romance, you know. And this is my dessert poro pitha. And back at my room, I'm gonna enjoy my poro pitha. Let me take a bite. So fluffy, so lightweight. So poro is a Odia term for burnt and pitha matlab cake. So burnt cake this is. इसे हमने pressure cooker में बनाया था. जी हाँ. आप चाहो तो इसको ओवन में भी बना सकते हो. मॉम ने आज दो प्रकार का पोड़ो पिठा बनाया था एंड आई विल लेट यू नो द रेसिपी इन सम अदर वीडियो. इफ़ यू रियली वांट टू नो द रेसिपी कमेंट डाउन बिलो एंड लेट मी नो. सो क्यों पोड़ो पिठा बनाया था मॉम ने आज? सो उड़ीसा में एक फेस्टिवल सेलिब्रेट किया जा रहा है, दैट इज़ रजा फेस्टिवल. ये 3 दिन का फेस्टिवल होता है. 3 दिन तक घर की लेडीज़ और लड़कियाँ कोई काम नहीं करती हैं. वी चिल, वी रिलैक्स, वी गेट रेडी, वी पैम्पर आर सेल्फ, एकदम ग्लैम कर देते हैं अपने आप को. और पोड़ो पिठा इज़ वन सच डिश विच इज़ मेड ड्यूरिंग दिस रजा फेस्टिवल टाइम. सो यस, पोड़ो पिठा इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ उड़ीसा का कल्चर. एंड ऑन दिस स्वीट नोट, दिस इज इट फॉर टुडेज वीडियो यू ऑल. आई विल गेट बैक टू एडिटिंग दिस मॉर्निंग रूटीन इटसेल्फ. इसके बाद आई हैव सम कॉल्स टू मेक विच आई विल डू. इफ यू रियली लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज टेक अ मोमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. इट विल रियली मीन अ लॉट टू मी. आई एम ट्राइंग टू हिट 2 लाख सब्सक्राइबर्स सून ऑन दिस चैनल. लाइक दिस वीडियो, शेयर दिस वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड अ फैमिली एंड लेट मी नो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सी द रेसिपी. एंड आई विल सी यू नेक्स्ट टाइम विद ब्रांड न्यू कॉन्टेंट फॉर दिस चैनल. टेक स्वीट केयर गाइज एंड कीप ऑन वॉशिंग योर हैंड्स और एंड वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.